experience what it's like to be Batman and face against Gotham's greatest villains. Explore every inch of Arkham Asylum and roam freely on the infamous island. But I wouldn't recommend you playing this game on under 60 frames per second if possible, and you know that it's possible with the Lost Pixels experience. So, today I'm going to show you how to improve the performance of Batman Arkham Asylum. So, before you do anything else, simply head over to my website and download this little software which is called the Lost Pixels experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. Lost Pixels experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get these shortcuts on your desktop. Start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Batman Arkham Asylum from this drop-down menu and then press load optimization package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. Here select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the optimize button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful, dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
God, I lost him! Come on, where are you? Ah, to hell with this!
I gave you a couple of simple tasks. Make Cash talk, find Dr. Young, and her notes. Has anyone actually checked off one of those tasks yet?
The stupid collar hurts, man. What the hell is this for, anyway? Hold up! I'm coming with you! Hey, I could do this all day! Why don't you come out and face me? Come on, where are you? Ah, to hell with this! Wait up, I'll watch your back.
gave you a couple of simple tasks. Find Dr. Young and her notes. Has anyone actually checked off one of those tasks yet?
Man, someone should get rid of you. Man down! What are you doing?
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Central Control, please respond. Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please...